Hey guys, it's Slave to the Games, and this is part 10 of Hellblade: Suanna's Sacrifice. Just gonna get through here. In the last one, I really started getting really scared because of the place I was in. And, you know, I hear something in here. Ooh. Move away from the sound. Oop, back up. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's no hint. I don't want to head that way. There's sound coming from that way. Oh, I gotta cross this. Oh, I can't see how I'm angled though. Oh, shit. Well, that was a death. Damn it. Man.
Death. The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
I don't know, last time I fell. Man, I don't want to die again. Okay. If I die, then eventually it's going to delete me. Ah, again? Oh man, I'm going to lose so many deaths here. Oh, it's going to delete my save. I can't have this. Uh-oh. Why'd it turn red? Why'd it do that? Oh, look how close it is. Oh, not cool. Look at that. Oh, no.
Darkness is testing you. You are in control.
I'm not in control, Dillion. Like plan B, can I have like a ladder? Okay, look here. Straight ahead. Oh, it doesn't let me. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Nope. Come on. I got this. Oh my god, I can't believe I failed that.
There's a well.
Don't turn back.
Please. Help me.
I don't like this part of the game, it's scary. Go back to Sunshine, please. Yes, sunlight, freedom.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see? Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
When we finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes home, I have no power.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. It's over. That damn shard. Scary place. Oh my god, look at my arm. I was so happy about only dying, like, once. Oh, God. Well, for anyone who's still watching this and continuing it and you don't know, and if I haven't mentioned it before, I believe I have in the first part, if you die too many times, it deletes your save. And once that black ink gets all the way to my head, I die. You know, for good. In this universe.
Lillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior. In Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zimbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault.
You brought this plague to us! You have blood!
On your eyes.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold. Hold. Hold your heavy strike. Unleash it.
Come on. Nice.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse weaved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Ugh.
Hear the suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood run cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look what you have done to them. All that was you were a coward because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on the father Zinmo, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Oh, here we go. Jesus, there's a lot of enemies. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galina? She calls to Senua Gotama. Answer her pitiful call.
Come on. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, there's more. Fudge, this is close. Oh. Oh, come on. Yes, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, die! Yes! Okay, nice. Come on, it's you and me. Oh, crap. Oh. Come on. Whew. Come on. Nice. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, is there more? Oh, there is more. Jeez, how long is this gonna go for? Come on.
It's nearly over. Finish.
They just keep coming. Come on, you again? Yeah! Ah, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. God, this difficulty is insane here. Is there more? There is. Oh, hello.
Why do you still fight on? I'm doomed to suffer with the brethren who is wrong to let your life into the seas and the rivers of
Yeah, fire. Parry, bitch!
Isn't that what you deserve after the poor you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead?
Come on, 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 come on.
What hope is there for me? And if his soul can be rescued? Do you think he would thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends?
Come on!
His father.
I walked right into it. I will make it. Reinforcements for them. Come on. Come on. Jeez, they need to stop appearing. Is there more? Did I do it? Oh my god. Oh, is it over? Oh, I can't believe I lived through that. This is just, it's gotten so intense.
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us?
The hardest battle is a fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. But she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Okay, well, that's all there's going to be for this part. If you guys who were watching, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. It was a hell of a fight, no pun intended. But, oh god, I thought I was going to lose so many times there. Anyways, if you want to see more, because there's definitely going to be more, just leave a like, comment, follow on Twitch, And don't even forget to subscribe to me on YouTube. Once again, thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it, because I'm enjoying the game, and I'd like it if you guys enjoyed me playing the game. You guys have a nice day. Once again, thank you.